Terry Wight, Tumbling Trampoline Legend. Terry, owner and head coach of Wight Tumble Academy, has 45 years of experience coaching, tumbling, and trampoline. He has coached over 50 national championships of various skill levels, including elite champions 8 times. Megan Cunningham, coached by Terry, won the bronze medal in tumbling at the 1984 World Championships. She took 4th at 1986 Worlds, and in 1988, she became the World Tumbling Champion. In addition, he coached Michelle Mara, who won bronze at the 1992 Tumbling World Championships. Terry was selected USA Team Coach for tumbling in 1992, 1998, and 1999.
Give me love, give me heart and soul. Look up to the day.